Hello YouTube, and today I'm going to be playing Train Simulator 2013. Okay, so this is basically a train simulator, pretty much self-explanatory. So, and I'm just going to go for a quick drive. Okay, so I'm just going to go... I think I'll do a steam train. Like that, because it's bigger. Yeah, why not? Confirm. And a few coaches routes. Somerset and Dorset. Bath Green Park to Wincanton? I don't know. Okay, whatever. Environment. Afternoon. Cloudy, snow. Stormy, rain, overcast. Cloudy, clear? Yeah, why not? And spring, because that's what it is now. Don't look like it though. Okay, confirm. And go. Just, I'll just pause it while it loads, because it takes ages to load. Hello YouTube, I am back, and here I am with my big steam train. Yeah, so we're just going to set off. But first of all, let's have a look at the passengers, where they are. Oh, can't go in the passenger seat, so that's a bit stupid. Okay, so I've got a lot of pressure. It's quite loud, actually. Oh, it looks like I can't change anything. It's useless. Okay, I just have to bear with the loudness, but whatever. Okay. It's good to put the throttle forward a little bit. Turn the brake down, and then I shall... That put the whatever you call it for. Just gonna check out my route while please move. Oh, it's moving, we're off. Oh. Even better. We are moving! Aha! Yes, but not very fast. So I'll just take the throttle down and for some reason it seems to be going faster. Okay, that's weird. That's also weird. Down more. Oh, speed limit's that. I better take the throttle all the way down. Actually, a bit faster until I get to actual 30. So this is Hectic Ben, bringing you Train Simulator 2013. Oh, look at that, the train going past. Loud. I'm going way too fast. Time to tone down that speed limit. Don't die, don't run the point, so thank god. Oh, pause. Oh my god, look at all these houses. The detail in this is. Oh. Well, they're pretty terrible houses, but still. They have cars that move and drive. They have. Oh. Wow, they're pretty cool cars. Driving. Oh god, the speed limit's gone way up. That's not good either. 65, I don't know. Oh, a bridge. See how fast I can get this thing to go. Why won't it go? And someone needs to stop the firebox. What do you call it? I don't know how to drive a train. What? Why is it that when you go less on the throttle... What's that noise? Why is it that when you go less on the throttle it goes fast? It goes faster, and when you go more it goes slow. That's weird. Just go somewhere. But that doesn't work. Oh yeah, we're gaining speed. We are gaining speed. Get ready for this train. This emblem of speed, power. Let's come past. Okay, when I say emblem of speed and power, it's not exactly... Oh, come on! Okay, we'll see how fast it actually goes. Oh dear, I'm stuck on the tracks because some person tied me there. Let's see how fast it takes that train to run me over. Oh dear. And I'm dead. Look, a tunnel. Let's see what happens here. Last time, I think I died last time. Somehow, I don't know how I died, but whatever. Now, where does this tunnel come out? I can't see where this tunnel comes out. Going into the tunnel with the speed of a hawk. Ah, it's too loud. Mom. When does this finish? Hell. Oh, thank God, thank God. I just gave up on talking for them because it's far too loud and no one ever hear me. For the next episode, I think I'll try and turn the volume down. Okay. Look, we're getting speed. Not much, but some. Speed! Oh dear! Okay, I'm just gonna give up on talking again because it's utterly useless. Oh wow. I just think I'll just go to this menu because, you know, doesn't mean you're deaf. That's steaming on, certainly. In fact, if you zoom in then it looks like it's going really quite fast. But, you know, it's not. That's awfully complicated. I've got to go all the way down to here. What's this? Wait, where's Wincanton? Wow. Okay, I edited that bit of the tunnel out, but that's a shame, because just as soon as I get some real speed, I've got to end the video. Bye, and I'll continue.